Hey everyone, it's Erin, aka Grishno, and I just watched the Stonewall preview. I wanted to come on and describe it and talk about like what it was making me feel, but I thought that the best way to do that would be to actually just watch it with you. So let's do it. Let's watch this thing. We got lots of protesting. There's a moment. All right, they're pressing some buttons. Those look 1970s. Yes, that sunset's very yellow. Oh, it's Christopher Street. I've been there. Was that somebody in... Was that a trans person? Okay, they said faggot. Looks like he's not very happy about it. Oh, I see. Is that their trans person of color? Is that her? Who is that? She looks pretty white. She's not any trans actress I know. But apparently she's getting arrested though. That's not good. That white guy looks like he's gonna do something about it. Uh-oh, people aren't happy. Oh, look, he's getting naked. All right. She had a rough night. Oh, damn, she had a rough night. Look at that. It's okay, they're gonna have good times. Whose courage was it? Look at those police coming in. Oh, look at that. That white dude. He threw a brick and everyone... Ryan, did he start? Who's he? Some white cis gay dude is now like, what? That's not where Pride began. Who? What? What? Ugh. So there you have it. That's apparently what happened, and that it doesn't take into account anything. Like, it's whitewashing history. It is cis-washing, absolutely. Like, you don't have Marsha P. Johnson there. Sylvia Rivera's not there. Like, is that trans character even being played by a trans person? Or did they get another cis dude to do this? This is not how it happened. I don't know that I can actually see this. I don't know. They're gonna have to do a lot of explaining. Right now, it's not looking good. It's not looking good. Anyway, I hope that you enjoyed watching this with me. Leave a comment down below. What did you think about the trailer? Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.